answer that made you say, huh, pretty striking thing. There's a floater to center. Taylor runs it down, but it hits off his glove. Chase Utley hits second and heads to third. Taylor's got to hate this place. Talked about his three base error that he committed last June.